Time has always been man's most precious commodity, priceless. During the Great Awakening, the 144,000 dusted off the deceptions delivered over the duration of existence. Controlled by the Draco, modern science will freely admit the human brain is half reptilian. Dinosaurs never existed, but terrible lizards have and still do. Dragons once roamed this construct. The Draco are the reptilian shapeshifters so ubiquitously depicted through the lens of science fiction. These serpents in Gaia's garden have given us the apple of knowledge and the apple of Steve Jobs. The story of the Knights Templar were only revealed to be about temporal aspects of this reality in recent times. Two pyramids of power on this planet are of human and non-human structures. The interdimensional entities such as the Draco and the Archons have been using human as genetic storage, manual slave labor, and louche for millennia. The deep state Satanist cabal consisting of humans led by the same Queen Elizabeth in most of history has been fervently attempting to usurp the alien overlords. Humanity in majority remains unaware in the middle. The Draco use their biological android Greys as henchmen and interface technology. The military-industrial complex utilizes deep underground military bases and MyLab abductions in attempts to reverse engineer the genetic technology of the alien abductors. Every religion was all the same in the end. We knew all religions were astrological allegories of the Archons, with plot lines of apocalypse revealing the demiurge as the great architect of existence. The great sign in heaven that appeared on September 23rd, 2017 started Earth's 7 years of tribulation. Many of us knew, but those that acted were few. Most just focused on the problem so long there wasn't enough time for answers. If I told you how you were going to die, you might make the very decisions attempting to avoid your fate that lead to your predicted death. If energy goes where attention flows, then it matters not whether you dread or love the object in observance. Both give the same energetic mana to the construction and manifestation of your focus. If we only faced our problems instead of fighting over our answers, we might have changed the timeline. What decision is the right one when all the options are wrong? Even the choice not to choose is a decision made. Every step is forward, even into the past. There is only one state of existence, and therefore one path of experience, outward, expanding like the ripples from a raindrop in a still pond. Mystics and gurus alike have found the singular moment of experience, the now. Whether we are remembering the past or envisioning the future, it is all within the present. A memory changes over time due to the progression and maturation of your consciousness, therefore altering your perspective of remembered events. Your body literally replicates every cell in your anatomy approximately every 8 years. If this is true, then what of memories? Where do they reside? Is this the same undisclosed location as the human soul? 7 grams of unknown mass is lost upon death. Some say this is due to the loss of structured water located in the microtubules, holding enough storage capacity for a lifetime of information. If one were an atheist, he would need to renounce any past psychological conditions on the same basis of ill proof. Depression is caused by trauma of the past. Anxiety is due to concern of the future. Happiness is only found within the present. Too bad it took 95% of the world's population to die in order for the rest of us to learn that lesson.